Right, next we will have Chad Doran.
Thank you all for having us. I think we're all very grateful for this opportunity to come and talk to you. I think we definitely realize the importance of the Hmong community here in Appleton and what a big part of our community you have become. So I work for the city of Appleton right now. I do communications for the city. My office is right next door to Mayor Hanna's office, and I know how much Mayor Hanna has put the importance on integrating the Hmong community into our community here in Appleton, how much you all mean to him. It's really kind of neat to see how the special place that he has for the Hmong community here.